There's something over there!
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. Sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
We'll never even see him.
Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive labyrinth. Really lively. You can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Did you hear that too?
Get over!
Stop! Looks like we got them all.
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
I mean it! You went to war with Uncle. I walked away.
Maybe. Uncle had 3 straight years. His father believed in us, so do we. So you will stop talking, focus, and help me fight. Can't disappoint father. Smack you, boy. No, we cannot disappoint father. Now keep looking.
Speaks to you. Fine piece of work, if I say so myself. Was there more to discuss? Where shall we begin? Yes, dear boy. Thank you. How about you, young one? Something else for you, then? Was there more? Let me think. Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?